Allison, and today we will be demonstrating a submaximal cycloergometer assessment on our lovely client Kat here. So since she has resting rates of blood pressure below 144 and 94, as well as a resting heart rate of below 100, she is safe and ready to do the physical assessment. So we're going to get the bike adjusted and get Kat doing a 1 to 3 minute warm up and make sure she's all comfortable.
Great.
So your full extension at the bottom, so the seat height is here. So now if you hold this on 0.5 kg, and then we'll get you going at 50 RPM, so for 20 minutes, and get you warmed up. So we're putting Kat into her first workload. Since her heart rate at the end of her warm-up was 79 beats per minute, it puts her into the first column. So her next workload goes up to 2.5 kilopounds of pressure.
So
So Pat, how did that assessment feel for you?
It was kind of hard.
Kind of hard?
Yes.
Kind of.
It felt good.
Good, good. So I finished the calculations for your VO2 max, and it came out to a score of